today. So, Pastor Muncy and Granny Auntie, you've been a blessing in every individual person's life in the church. Your example and messages you gave from the Word of God will stay with us. When both of you came to our church, your presence rejuvenated our church and our body. And as you, Pastor Muncy, selected all the roles from men's and women's ministry, the production, the youth and the young adults ministry, and the outreach, it felt like, and still feels like, we are changing the world in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I prayed every day from the point I heard that you both come to stay here, that God would keep you both in Windsor, and still continue to pray for a last minute miracle. But if it's not in God's will, then I pray that he will guard you with his mighty angels, and that you will continue to do the work of God in India. I pray that you are as a candle, lighting up the day for the glory of the Lord, and that your light will shine. I hope to see you again. Thank you.
Thank you.